So this is the NET climbing team. They are evicting the tower that we have built in the way of a temporary access road that HS2 are building to pull pylons to the actual railway. We're in Denham Ford Protection Camp. We've been here quite a while. We've held them off for a really long time. But they've come this morning at about 5 a.m. They've taken down one tower already, and they're just getting into the second.